This is Innovledia.
Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to give you a brief overview of this course about what you are going to learn. Okay? So first, I begin with the basics in a very steady manner so that it is easy for you to understand the most essential fundamentals which will enable you to handle day-to-day operations in Maya. And then I move on to modeling objects, where I am going to explain the modeling tools and show you how you can model objects in a variety of ways. You will also learn creating 3D text for animation. And then, in the same way, I move on to lighting, shading, texturing, animation, and so on. There is also a bonus lesson covering an additional topic, and a step-by-step practical lessons on modeling and title animation. You can also go through the study notes as you complete the lessons, and practice as many times as you want using our downloadable project files. Finally, there are more than 300 objective questions to test your skills before you receive your certificate. Okay? One of the main objectives of this course is to make you version independent, meaning that you will be able to work in any version of Maya, no matter how latest or older it is, like the older Maya 2018 or the latest Maya 2024. But the best version to begin from would be Maya 2020. Alright? Once you have understood the very fundamentals of everything in this course, you can do even bigger projects, because you will know from where to begin and how to complete something. This course starts right from the ground level, where you know nothing as you begin. I have tried my best to keep this course as simple as possible for you to understand and practice. The most important thing is to be able to do it, what you learn in this course. Because if you are not able to do it, then there is no point of this course. There is no point. Why am I even teaching, or why would you even enroll in this course? That is the reason why I have kept everything so simple and yet fascinating. So that you can do it like you have wanted to. So, go ahead, enroll in this course and do your best. And if you have any questions, download the FAQ sheet. Thank you.